Welcome back, mathematicians. We're going to play some more entropy today. And let's see if we can get that mining beam. I am on the mission for a mining beam. While we're here, nothing. Nothing to get. Let's undock and go to, what is it, Aeronev? I think Aeronev is where I'm going to be able to do some salvage. So I got to make two jumps, try and get some common metals, then bring them back to Faye. No. I was at Heatol. I was at the Heatol system. That's where I was mining. So, two jumps. Aeronev first, and then onto Heatol. Well, let's take a quick look at the map here. Gotta go to Aeronev and let's create a route. How do I do that? Create route. You know what? It doesn't matter. I know where I'm going. Jump. So last episode, I got into a dogfight right outside the station. Hopefully, I don't get into another one. Oh, sure enough. Sure enough, there was another pirate right there. What do we got on the ticker? Belter Clan trades large stocks of ores to Barum's Fall Station. Okay, they don't need ores. Scandal over possible link to rare genetic condition causes residents of Zeta Station to avoid medical treatment. Wow. Processor malfunction delays production of rare chemicals at Fishery Station. I think that was last time I was playing too. My face in there. There I am. Now I see me. I gotta jump over to Heatol. I got 600 fuel. Man, fighting pirates is fun, but it can be really hard. Especially if you're you got a bunch of cargo. You take all your cargo and you lose all of that. That's a bummer. So I need 96,000 to get a mining beam. And right now I have 53,000. And I need this mining beam because I'm going to put in extra work. If I go to Heatol here, you'll see I can only salvage right now. And I want to be able to mine at the same time. So four more jumps. Oh no, three more jumps. This jump, and then two to get back to fail some of my common metals. I wonder how long it takes for them to update the economy. You know, I wonder if fail only has like a demand for common metals a certain number during the day, or if it's reset every hour or something. So I'm going to go over to that little yellow circle past the star in the system. Sagittarius station requires rare isotopes to meet production deadlines. Contract disputes delay construction of new docking bays at Perrin station. Improved work conditions at Dinja station cause rapid decline in demand for medical supplies. Mismanagement leads to overproduction of exotic isotopes at Xtva station. Zitva. It's kind of interesting to read this little ticker. It gives you information about the game. So if you want to get cheap exotic isotopes, you'd go to Xtva station. New range of personal entertainment devices unveiled on Aranet station. That was yesterday, too. Scandal over a possible link to rare... Oh, that's the medical treatment one. And I wonder how... That updates... That seems to update pretty constantly. That will change several times throughout the day. Alright, here we are. On to salvaging. And there are pirates here. I could put in triple work if I wanted to, but I'm just not comfortable taking on a whole bunch of pirates right now. Let's see there. No, may no asteroid or asteroid. No, I'm looking for salvage. Oh, debris pile. There we go. I think I bought... Okay, yeah, I got three railgun clips. I'm all good. If I run out of ammunition, that would be a bummer. I think I gotta turn my audio down again. Yeah. Close to pirates. Come on, beam. There we suppose all these pirates have it out with these traders. Smash them to bits. That's why they're all around here. There we go. Extraction Guard. Broken Traitor, there we go. Oh, it's far away. Look at that beautiful background scene. You got this red planet we're nearby. And then there's a moon. It looks like, kind of looks like Earth's moon. And then there's the star. The planet underneath us is just some lava planet or something. Not quite sure what it is. I'm gonna have to strafe in. Mining stuff, there we go. Broken defense drone. Asteroid, no. Broken repair scouter drone. Yeah. Looks like there's something else there too. There we go. Oh, shoot. Oh, good. No, wasn't there something over here? There. Debris pile. Yeah, let's get that too. Alright, how am I doing so far? 94 common metals. Oh, I'm getting them right now. 97, 98. I'm running out of cargo capacity too. I might have to put in a sell order for stuff that I don't know what to do with. Let's go over here. Oh, this is awfully close to these pirates. This is awfully close to pirates. Hold on. Okay, good thing I looked over here. I think I need to be under 500 for these drones. Pirates over here. Can I get that? Oh, they're after me. Get out of here. This. Nothing. good. Maybe I can get around 200 to bring in. Oh, there's another one. How far away is that? So I'm strafing a little bit by holding the A and D, one of the keys, A or D, will allow me to strafe left or right, which is pretty interesting. And I can do the same thing with, what is it, W? Yeah, W and S. Then I press Alt to get into this view. And, there we go. R. Not quite. Way a little bit. You see, it consumes energy though to do that. Oh, that's 5,000 meters away. Hold on. That's nothing. That's nothing. That's nothing. What about these parts over here? That's 3,000 meters. I guess let's do it. Faction guards, look at all these guys. The other one. There it is. Is there another one around here? No, I don't want to be messing with the pirate. Well, what do I got? 161 common metals. I don't think that's going to get me there. I don't think that's quite going to get me there. Oh, I'm flying right into pirates. I want this broken trader, dude. Where'd he go? There he is. Eat it, pirate. Oh, shoot. Sharp turn, there we go. I'm gonna get him. Thinks he's gonna get away from me. Get him! Oh! I'm doing alright. come on. This guy's damaged bad. Where'd he go? There he is. Yeah! Eat it! Eat it! Oh, man. Oh, that guy's far away. There we go. Let's get this guy, too. Own him, own him, own him, own him. Oh! I'm doing alright. My health's repairing. Yeah! Oh, dang. Getting hurt bad. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. Ah. Come on, come on. Here we go. Stay on him. Stay on him. Doing all right. I'm getting hit from behind, though. Eat him, eat him, eat those bullets. Eat him, eat him, eat him. Oh, did I get him? No. I'm gonna have to reload soon. Oh, I gotta reload. Oh, we rammed into each other. There we go. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I've gotta do evasive maneuvers. Taking hull damage. Taking hull damage. Bad. I want this guy on my target still. Alright, hold it at 62%. Doing okay. Almost got him, almost got him. I gotta get like one hit on this guy. Dang it, walked right into that. I gotta get like one hit on this guy. I don't understand. Why won't he go down? Oh, I have got to get out of here for a minute. Ah! Circle around this asteroid here. Go down, go down, go down. There we go. There we go. Mm-mm, you're not getting away. I didn't get him? Oh, he's on 8%. It's on 8%. Suck. Dang it. There we go. Man, is there another one? There he is. Oh, look at my hull. Huge damage, huge damage. I gotta get out of here. Can't I get that stuff? There we go, take all. Oh. Let's get you. Is there another one? Oh, there is. There's still two over here. Ah! Out of here, getting out of here. There's so many pirates. Oh, there's the, it's the white spot right there. Where is it? Aw, dang it. Where is it? I'm looking right at it, aren't I? No, I'm going around. I'm going around in circles. Yes, take all. Get out of here. Boom, let's get out of here. I don't even know what I got right now. Tradable goods, I imagine. Holy cow. Stop and turn around and see what's going on over there. Oh, they're still after me. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them after me. Ah, get out of here, get out of here. Let's see here. We've threw some asteroids. Are they still following me? They might be. Looks like they're leaving me alone. Well, good. That was a good haul. Alright, let's take a stop here. Stop. And let's see what I got in my hold. Oh, man. I got two railgun clips. I got recovered tech. Exotic isotopes. Polymers. Pharmaceuticals. Awesome, and I got 161 common metals. Let's put those into the secure cargo. I'm going to save those. And, you know what? I think let's jump out of here. That was a good haul. And, I'd like to go to the... What is it? The Heatol station, and see what I could sell there. And maybe I could sell some of the pharmaceuticals or something. Let's get out of here right away. Oh, wait, this is Herman. This isn't Fail. Fail's where the pirates are. Fail's big on pirates. Rare isotopes. Okay, so rare isotopes. Isn't that what I got? Exotic isotopes. Whoa. If you see this mission, Find Thief, oh my god, I tried that. That is boring. You have to fly through all these, and you're looking for a thief. And if no one's there, you just jump out, and it seems so boring. Unless I was doing it wrong, I couldn't figure it out. It says search sector 1. You got 4 sectors to search through. It was a bogus mission. I'm telling you, it wasn't exactly fun. In fact, it was the opposite of fun. Alright. Heatol Station, here we come. Is that a player? I wonder. I think those are players. That might be an NPC. That looks like a player. That was exhilarating, fighting those pirates. It gets real when you start fighting other people, though. Zaban and Krusty. We are at Heetol Station. Let's see what I can sell out of this awesome haul I made from killing pirates and salvaging. I need about 43,000 to get my my mining beam. Everybody wants a salvage beam. What do we got here? Materials, common. Common isotopes. I don't have any common isotopes. What about goods? Industrial? Machine parts? Tech? No environmental systems. Consumer? Get anything worth selling here. Let's see, cannons, railgun clips. Someone wants a railgun clip. Nothing for sale or not, no demand. Inspect. Where am I going to sell this? Advanced manufacturing stations. Where's an advanced manufacturing station? Think I'm going to be selling that anytime soon. Maybe I'll put it in the warehouse. Polymers. Where am I going to sell this? Inspect. Advanced manufacturing. Okay. What do we got here? Recovered tech. Inspect. Corporate headquarters and advanced manufacturing stations. Alright, so AirNav, that I'll be able to sell that there. That is a module or munition. Can I sell munitions here? Munitions, cannon, deployer, launcher. No. Crystalloids, where do those go? I did advanced processing stations. I got a bunch of advanced processing station stuff. Inspect. Corporate headquarters, nice. And what about this? Basic processing stations. Wasn't fail basic processing? Oh no, it's basic manufacturing. Advanced processing. All right. Got an idea of where I need to go. And let's get out of here. Sorry, I was reading the chat. Jump right away. I don't think the bubble should be so disorienting. Onto AirNav, gonna put all of my advanced material in the warehouse I bought over there. And then we'll make that a trip later on to see how we do with that. Because I'm gonna have to make multiple jumps. But, whoa. I don't want to do that right now. I want to get my mining beam and go mining. Mining pirates and salvaging. That's the way to bank. That's definitely a player. Look at that. No AI has a pathing system like that. AIs are straight lines, not snakes. All right, so I can sell my pharmaceuticals here and my recovered tech, I think. Hopefully those are worth a lot of money, a lot of creds, cred sticks or tokens, whatever the currency is in this game. Get my mining beam. That would be awesome. You know what else I can do? Check my skills here. I think I leveled up. Oh yeah, I got 5 skill points. We'll do some skill points. I don't even know what to upgrade yet. What level am I anyway? Ships own 2. I do not know. All those pirate battles. You gain experience from dogfights. That's the only way to gain experience, I am told. We have 3 people here, including me. What the heck? Is there something invisible here? There is. There's something invisible there. Weird. Let's look at the markets and open up my cargo too. Okay, materials? Common? No. I'm selling common metals there. My orders. Cancel. I don't have enough cargo capacity for that. Okay. What can I sell here? Industrial? Pharmaceutical. Yeah, let's sell. I got five of those. Good price. 1,500. 2, 3, 4, 5. 7,000. Nice. Tech. Recovered tech. I got some of that. I got two. Oh, what? Nope, I don't have enough yet. Munitions. This is all sell. I don't want to buy any of that. Let's see. Okay. It's my warehouse. Got a whole bunch of railgun clips. There we go. Okay. So what was I supposed to? Okay, I'm gonna move this to the warehouse. That, move this to the warehouse, and I think we'll move this to the warehouse. And no one wants these. Inspect, advanced. No, move this to the warehouse. I got quite a bit of space in there. All right, I don't think the other stuff matters. Let's put this. Almost full. Oh boy. And look at all of those common metals. 247. That is going to get me enough. Hopefully. I need 35,000 to. I'm going to need more here. I'm going to have to buy some fuel, I think. Fuel. So I have five of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Refuel. Let's secure cargo. There we go. Okay, so how much do I need? 42,000? 40,000. No. 10,000. No, 40,000. 40,000. Will 247 common metals get me 40,000? I don't think so. Maybe. I think they were selling for 100. No. Oh, boy. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't think it's going to get me what I need. I should have looked at the prices of a mining beam. Jump. want to fail, where the pirates roam. At least they won't have to buy railgun clips for a while. Hold on, I'm gonna help this guy. Oh boy, I'm just my mouth is watering just thinking about all these credits I'm gonna get from selling all these common material or common metals. Oh, I'm really excited. I hope I get a really good price for these. I had to risk my life and my ship. Okay, maybe not really risk my ship because I'll get it all back, but all my cargo. I put a lot of risk in getting these common metals to the people of Fail. They better pay a good price, or I'm going to have to go back and get more. Look at all that beautiful space. I guess it would kind of be nice if this were another third-person perspective. Like, if this were just a... yeah, it would be... If this whole thing were just third-person perspective. Maybe that's too much to load. But that would honestly be nice. You'd fly around in third-person perspective for all of this. I think that would look really nice. And I think it'd be fun. Because then you could get into battles. Well, I guess you can get into battles anyway. But you wouldn't have this loading screen. Oh, it's Alpha. Could you imagine living in space like this? You would get stir crazy unless you had a ship. But, oh man, it would be awesome. I think it would be really fun to live in space. Of course, I wouldn't want to live in just one station. You know, I don't know about the size of these stations either. Unless my ship is really, really big. Because when I look at it, it almost looks like it's a one-person... Like, that's where I'm sitting, right there. And it's not a very big ship at all. So I don't know about these space stations and how big they are. But, oh man, zero gravity, that would be awesome. That'd be really awesome. Slide in. There we go, here we go, common metals. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. I need big bucks for these. I need all them cred sticks. Alright, what do we got at the marketplace? Materials. Common. Common metals. 144. Let's see. I got 247 of these. Not the price I wanted. Well, let's sell them all. 247. And that is going to give me 34,000. Oh, darn. Blam. Let's take a look at my wallet real quick. Oh, I need 5,000. Can I sell? Maybe I can sell some munitions here. No, that's all supply. That's supply. Darn. Rare. Goods. Consumer. Industrial. Tech. Darn it. Well, I am going to have to go back and I am going to need to do some more mining. Let's take a look at my skill points here first. Trading, what is this going to do? Cargo handling, +5 bonus skill level to cargo capacity. Serious? Okay. Industry. Ooh, salvage recovery. Experience and training in deep space salvaging and the systems used. Skilled salvagers are able to optimize their salvage operations, increasing the rate at which useful materials are extracted. +50 bonus per skill level to salvage rate. Sure, let's use skill points for that. Don't have a mining laser. Maybe let's do one more in salvage recovery. No. Piloting. This guy is... I gotta get these... gyro control. Experience in training and controlling the gyroscopic field generators that starships use to rotate around their axes. Skilled... Isn't it supposed to be axes? Skilled pilots are able to optimize their use of these systems, increasing the rotational force available to them. Yeah, let's do that again. I really gotta stay tight on my controls. Let's see. Thruster control. Experience in training and controlling the thruster systems that Starship used for lateral movement. Skilled pilots are able to optimize their use of these systems, including the amount of lateral thrust available to them. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put two in there. Let's put one in there. And you know what? I think I'll put one more in... sensor operation. Experience it. Ooh.
Experience in training in the use of Starship sensor systems. Experienced operators are able to optimize the power and sensitivity of these systems, increasing their effectiveness. I guess I'll get a little bit better sensor radius. I think I want to do salvage recovery. I got two in that, though. Deployer control. No, I don't use deployers. Rail gunnery. Let's do rail gunnery. Yeah, one more. There we go. Now let's take a look at my pilot here. You were born in a frontier system and learned early on how to survive. You have training and experience in the tactics and strategy of starship combat. This is my faction, my reputation. I have no notoriety. I guess that's it. And then I see this bar go up, and I think this is like my experience bar down here. I'm not sure. I don't know, but I think it has something to do with how I get skill points. Well, that has been another hour of Entropy, and I think I'll stop it there and play a little bit more later. If you've been liking my playthrough of Entropy, go ahead and leave a like. Feel free to leave me a comment. I do plan on playing this game for a long time. I'm in it for the long haul. It's only in alpha right now, but I want to see it through to release. So if you are playing Entropy and would like to share your username, go ahead and leave me a comment, and maybe we can work together in the future during the game. Until next episode, mathematicians, I will see you later.